Hi.
Hi.
So today is day four.
Yes, today we are going to talk about art and the people. We are going to ask ourselves what happened to art, why art is somehow disconnected from most of the people. Actually, back in the days, the artists were skillful craftsmen. So people could look at it and say, wow, this is so well done. We love it. And it was clear this is great art.
And they couldn't do it.
And they couldn't do it.
Yes.
But then avant-garde came, modern art came, and people said, well, my kid can do that. And what is all this? And after the Second World War, people were busy building up the world again, and the artists were doing even more crazy things. And an art crowd was completely disconnected from the people.